After cooking all your chicken pieces, you can then fry your basil leaves.